This tutorial shows you how to install macOS Sequoia 15 developer beta on your Mac. This is a developer beta macOS software, and it's not intended to be used as your daily driver. It may be unstable or have bugs. You should not install it on your primary Mac or on your primary partition. As always, please take a backup before installing any macOS update. To install macOS Sequoia using this tutorial, your Mac needs to have an Apple ID on it, be running macOS 13.4 or higher, and be compatible with the new macOS Sequoia. To check your macOS version and your Mac compatibility, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and choose System Settings. On the window that opens, select General on the left side and then click About on the right. Take note of your Mac model and year and your current macOS version below. Your Mac needs to be one of these to be compatible with macOS Sequoia. Now click on your Mac user profile on the left and take note of the Apple ID you have used on your Mac. You need to sign in to the Apple developer website to access the macOS Sequoia developer update. Go to the Apple developer website using this link and click Account in the top right corner. Use the same Apple ID you used for your Mac. You will need to read and agree to the Apple Developer Agreement to access the beta software. Check the checkbox below and choose Yes or No for the next question and submit. You're all done here and you do not need to join the Apple Developer Program. Now to download and install macOS Sequoia Developer Beta, open System Settings, go to General, and then to Software Update. Click on the round info button beside it and make sure that at least the first one is toggled on. Next, click on the info button for the beta update section. On the sheet that opens, open the drop-down menu in front of beta updates and choose macOS Sequoia developer beta. Click done. Your Mac should check for the software update. When ready, click the upgrade now button. You need to read and agree the software license agreement to proceed. Type your Mac password to confirm that you want to install the beta macOS software update. This will replace your current macOS version. It may take hours for the macOS Sequoia developer update to be downloaded and prepaid. After it's downloaded and prepaid, your Mac should install the update automatically. However, you might be prompted to reboot or install the software. Your Mac will be rebooted a few times and you should be booted into macOS Sequoia developer beta. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.